there were multiple straw hats for different scenes. There was a specific type of straw hat for the wide shots. There was like another type of straw hat for the close-ups. Sometimes they had to change straw hats. There was a fight scene straw hat. Every single straw hat felt special to me. Hi, I'm Iñaki Godoy, and this is how I became Monkey D. Luffy in One Piece.